David Tommy knows anything about, and I don't.
Yes.
Hello, mate.
Yeah. This is what you call
a breakfast stack.
What are you eating, Nash? Talk us through your breakfast.
Normal bacon. Beans with Cholula.
Beans Cholula.
Sausage.
Beans Cholula beans.
Soggy hash brown. And egg. Thank you.
Solid choice.
Lovely.
Cool, man.
Thanks, dude.
No problems.
Empty Cobra box, ticket next to you.
11.
Peter.
So on the snare drum I've got this SE V7X, and then up on the hats I've got the Audio Technica 450 on this small rig arm above the hats, and then some E904s and some triggers on all the toms to open the gates, and then I've got another small rig arm around here holding this AKG mic over the bell on the ride, and another small rig arm with a D6 on for the kick out microphone, and then here's a big arena. Which cupboard?
Hello, it's Alex.
Hi Alex. Scott?
Nash. Hey, you want two? That's quite quiet. Hey, you want two? Hey.
Headphone delay, should you want to? 18 and 19.
Scott!
Drum talk, talk back.
Cool, lovely. Can we try a drum talk, please? And then we'll go for a line check, I think. Nice, kick drum.
Yeah. beginning of the morning.
You ready, Dan?
Thank you.
This is how to put a desk away. Take 47. Oh. Yeah, no. Oh, goodness sake.
Dash. Oh, I didn't go anywhere. Take two.
Fucking hell, boys.
Middle, yeah, big middle one. No, sorry.
What?
I had zero issues.
That entire set, but.
So it's top drawer, lots of little patch accessories that we might need. Next drawer down, just a bunch of mess. And then a few microphones in this one, all labelled. Next one down, a few microphones as well, again labelled. Then his DI boxes, clamps, and stuff at the bottom. Here's a monitor desk, don't need to look at that, rubbish.
Bueno.
You're too late to say
that 4 bucks. You're going to want. I love getting them done. I got one. Put them over there, mate.
Just grab all these and put them over there. No.
Just without one stop.
I've never had it, and like I've refused, obviously.